Who is Botero?
Andromax!
Subscribe!
Now, Fernando Botero Angula is a famous artist from Medellin, Colombia, born on April 19, 1932. His artwork is full of beautiful paintings, sculptures, and sketches. His figurative style is known as Boterismo, featuring still life portraits which accentuate volume, making the objects look fat. His most famous work is a plump Mona Lisa painting housed at Bogota's Botero Museum in La Candelaria neighborhood. During opening hours, you may also learn many facts in English and Spanish about the artist. Afterwards, visit the gift shop for a poster and to buy your family a Botero keychain. On to Medellin, Colombia's Botero Plaza, where you are surrounded by 23 huge sculptures perfect for taking those selfies. Here you enter the Museum of Antioquia for an impressive Botero gallery. Botero's wealth is around $10 million net worth, so apparently he has rung chords around the world with his voluminous artwork, which primarily focuses on everyday Colombian life. Check out his art virtually through this video and on your next visit to Colombia. If you enjoy peering into the Botero galleries, then please hit like, subscribe, and click on that bell to receive updates on our future shows. Also, for more information on Fernando Botero, go to Anthonauts.com. In our next episode, we will celebrate Thanksgiving in America. See you then. I'm Mark Thomas for Anthonauts.com.
Booyah!